Yes, children. Now we are going to discuss about next topic, family and first year. Okay. See the first one. Which option shows all the indoor activities? Among this A, B, C, D, we can see all the indoor activities in option D. Carrom, chess, and table tennis. All these are indoor activities. First one is D. Number two. Look at that picture, what they are celebrating. Birthday celebration, Ganesh Chaturthi, wedding, housewarming party. I think they have candles, cake, everything. So it is a birthday party. Number two, yay. Number three, my friend Roshni Verma's father called her Monu. Lovely. Okay, Verma is her dash name and Monu is her dash name. So here, Verma is her real name, means surname. And Monu is the nickname. Where we can find this one? In option C. Third one, C. Fourth one. What is the name of Samadhi of our Rashtrapati? Rashtrapati, we have our Samadhi, we call it as a Rajghat. What we call? Rajghat. Number 5. Ali is very happy today. He is wearing new clothes and he is enjoying methi saavan made by his mother. In which festival we are making methi saavan? Muslims in Eid festival, they used to cook the sweet methi saavan. So here Eid is the festival. Fifth one, G. Number 6. Pawan is married to Vani. Pawan married to Vani. Now, who is Vani here? Wife of Pawan. So, sixth one is B. Seventh one. Select the odd one out among the following. First one, Ludo, indoor game, carrom indoor game, chess indoor game, hockey is outdoor game. So, seventh one is B. Eighth one. Hindu greets. Okay, you can see one picture here, eighth one. They have kept like this. What is the meaning of this? Number 1, it means namaste, which means I blow you. Okay. Number 2, it express deep respect. Yes. It express deep sorrow. No. It means namaste, which literally means happy journey. No. Only first and second is the correct. So in option A, B, C, D, A is the correct. 1 and 2. 9th one, which of the following are benefit of outdoor activities? If we play the outdoor activities, what are the benefits for us? They help in growing, bonding with people? Yes. See here, this Megha and Harsha are not siblings. Means they may be cousins, I think so. Okay. And who have common great grandparents but not common grandparents? First of all, their parents and their grandparents. Here grandparents, but they are not the grandparents, they have great grandparents. Okay, great grandparents. Okay, here father, grandfather, grandmother. They have other sisters, other sons, both. And here Megha is in this group and another grandmother, grandfather group, Harsha is there. So, they both are cousins. But not first cousins, they are second cousins. 17th one is B. See 18th one. Amazing this one. 18th one, see here. Carefully see Karthi Bunny. So, here is Karthi and he is Bunny. They both married. They have sons, Rakesh. Number B. Gini is Suresh Aarti. Where is Gini here? Yeah. Gini is Suresh Aarti. No, Gini is small and she is not auntie. Number C. Kavya is Rakesh niece. Where is Kavya here? Kavya is Rakesh niece. Yes. Sister's daughter. So, option C. 18th one, option C. 19th one. Study the given family tree. Okay. Number 10. Yes, Christmas. So option